catch yourself. You'll see soon. L.S. Jones's other one. And as a side note, this is the first announcement. I'm going to be starting a Skyrim live stream. The very first time I've played live Skyrim Elder Scrolls. And, so that'll be interesting. It'll be a fresh thing from the very beginning. You know, you play. As soon as I get enough myself from adding any more points into, say, big leagues or anything like that.
Carla, you again. Here to trade?
I'll take a look. Sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
See, that's what it says, USNC on it, but I already got for LS. Well, I should choose USNC too, so it don't matter. But I have a sauce with this garbage. As a sniper rifle, that's just way underpowered. Maybe I should make this up, but I don't think I'm getting that. I'll have to stash that cooker now. Copper is important, or whatever I'm putting. I don't care if I can sell up all this crap. If we should probably get a store.
Well, there's a classic.
Hi. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Yeah, you like that.
Thank you. Do you need anything?
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
Yeah, I put Dog in here. He's actually the last couple of characters kind of really irritating for some reason. Keeps on the boss in front, charging to attacks when you're in sneak. Training ground inside the main building. That will, oh yeah. They make that count through myself and went back into downtown Boston on the Chabot House side of the river, so that clear smooth sailing there, so that it comes. Because I think it'll have to be Chabot House, so Chabot House is more chance. Did I take? Done wrong, but look for the lost lady, but definitely is a chance. The only capital invention is left there, you know, and they get some meat out of it. You know, bits and pieces of fusion for it, but what's your mind? Maybe people should just get a fusion for it. I should put the stoppers on the VSR. But then it's really difficult to be too big to shot. So I don't think I'm going to really do that.
Ah, what were you hiding?
Well, someone was having some fun. Booze in here.
hours in the morning. Medical journal. There's a pleasant beds there to pop a safe if necessary. Okay. Take out the stupid group and see what I can do. That's what I'm going to do. Just walk on by and continue to do this by the role of the National Guard Training Yard.
I guess they're not interested in sharing, huh? Sweet.
As much as I don't like traveling or business, I just feel like
What's that?
Nice. Excellent.
Well, take your time.
Gonna find you soon, human. You're here. You're here. Stop hiding. I am super mutant. I am unstoppable. Hey, you disappear. No fair. Human, got a treat for you. wanted a fight.
Anyway, I need to get the creatures. I need to get better skill book that's there. The book that's in Medtech. Unless it's full of ladies that are stuck in there. Got some.
How can you even see where we're going?
Think you can hide?
Don't mess with it. You want a social distance? We got it. Lots and lots of them. Nobody wants to be this. Okay, then I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back. Sorry, I had to do a little nature calls action. You know, the nature calls are your hey, slow. Just where it goes. Super butcher food camp here. Great pain to kill. There has to be decent weapons and loot. That's closer over towards the sinkhole. I'll do the sinkhole, but after we get the mission from the guy in Bunker Hill. Because I'd rather do two first. If I can get a two for dollars. Two for the price alone saves you a lot of problems.
Light him up!
That was not fun. frickin' raiders. I guess I should be lucky if one wasn't. Okay, settlers. What are you guys doing?
Yes?
Okay. Yeah?
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Okay, well, settlers are okay people. They don't bother you. They don't want to shoot you dead. Guess I should consider myself lucky sometimes when the game has that. It'll put one group of enemies in front of you, one group of enemies in the back of you, and one group of enemies to your left or your right. It's just pathetic. This is for the XO2, the Black Devil. We got the... We got the original mission.
What?
From the Creation Club. Basically, it's going to send us back to VADFL, which we get a super out of that, and from there to the comm station near the Boston / New site, and I don't know. month. I get a shotgun to collect, and I know it's not in this part of the building.
Wandering through places like this is how people end up somewhere else at dinner.
Lou, we're not alone.
Stop, Chaucer. You know, you make a terrible soldier, Piper. You don't cross in front of them so much time.
It's going to waste, otherwise.
That is almost going to make me have to put the perk point down, one perk point down on inspirational so that they don't take any freaking damage because they keep crossing. Truly, that's one of those things that irritates Jesus out of me about many followers. They were always crossing for you when you're firing your weapon.
God. Can you look at how many of those things you took down?
Apocalypse, and they kept doing that with their companions. It's like, hello.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
That's it.
Okay, let me look.
There we go.
Is that Elmore's reading?
Yeah, it is. Alright, this should be one more. /recon. As long as you travel in the daytime, you'll burn zero energy from your fusion core, except when you use bats. Okay, no need to go out the back door. Come on, Becca, let's get the hell out of Dodge. So then I guess, instead of going back down to Boston, back down to downtown Boston, I think we'll head back over to the Sanctuary. Inside container number one. If it's an OK-260, I'll type for it. Have a walk back for me. Make a brush make it work. What we got? Excellent.
Someone's not interested in visitors.
Looks like a 260.
Won't be able to pick this.
Well, I'll have to come back and get that. Alright, better be careful. I know there's a scorpion pencil on a pop up around here. try to go slowly because this tends to be an enemy spawn point that is that was seconds and nothing like that. Here, I should do Malden Center. Down at the bottom there's the Tumblers today. So, what the hell, they're going to save them.
This is normal for us. What a waste. That was better than expected. I can carry something if you need me to.
Hey.
Point the way. Probably have something you can use.
Got it.
was that?
That was a Synthetron, you silly cow.
Please come out. Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death. I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
What you got for me? Sure, take a peek. Got a minute?
Sure thing.
Just what you said about Nat. I've been going over it again and again in my head, and what you said was right. Family's too precious. What kind of life is she gonna have if I never go near her again? It's just, sometimes it feels like the only things I've got in life are Nat and the paper. Having someone I can count on, someone like you, it's meant a lot to me. Not a lot of people want to hang around with the nosy reporter.
Yeah, but you're my kind of nosy.
You're the exception. I haven't exactly made a lot of friends in this career. I just wanted to right the things I thought were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Crooked guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
Sounds like you really cleaned up Diamond City.
Well, a lot of things got done. They even put a second bookshelf over that hole and patched it with bricks. When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like I'd finally done something worth doing. But afterwards, things changed. People didn't want to talk the way they used to. It seemed that overnight I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper, the nosy snoop. A lot of folks, they haven't treated me the same since. Started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
You can count on me, Piper.
I know I can. You're not afraid of me like everyone else. I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but being here with you now, I don't know. I've needed someone like you in my life for a long time, Blue. I just never expected I'd actually get them. So thank you for being the friend I can count on.
It sounds to me like you're interested in becoming more than just friends.
Oh, I mean, I'd be lying if I said I never thought about you that way. Not that I'm always thinking that way. It's just, Blue, I'm loud and pushy and constantly getting in over my head. Why would someone like you ever want someone like me?
All we've been through, I've already seen you at your worst.
And you're still here, aren't you? Goodness, Blue, I don't know what to say. You're everything I could ever ask for. Come on, let's not keep the world waiting.
Okay. Really, the only perk in my opinion that's worth anything. Just for the XP. Constant, steady XP.
Ours now.
Hey.
Hmm? Take a look.
Got a left leg.
Yes. Yes.
Shutting down.
Passing through cars is prohibited.
There we go.
Dectron on duty.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Thank you.
Hey, at least they don't check tickets anymore, so there's that going for us.
Bingo.
Touch.
Hey.
Where to? Looking for something specific? Past 199.
Jesus.
Something's out there.
This is bullshit.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
We'll just have to wait a moment until the cloud loads up. Okay, we're back. Sorry. It was one of those crashes that isn't like the crash, it just drops the entire game. Which is peak notice every time I see an empty head and or sleeping bag, I say just with such effects. I mean, it just looks so bad. It's not as bad as the screen freezes and you can't bring up the task manager kind of crash where you gotta restart the computer and basically end the stream. This is just streamless into roughness. when that happens, I'm not 100% sure if it's the game itself or if it's Steam and their cloud save state. But nonetheless, it's just a matter of convenience compared to some things. Alright, now, I don't want to miss the road. I always miss the road. There we go. I know there's a mod out there where you can redo the autosave thing when you're in survival, but I actually prefer using sleep or save mod myself. Simply for the convenience and the fact that you really can't save all the time when you're coming into something. Yes, you can make the save drug. But even that, you're limited to how many you can drink, or tired, or whatever you do. So now, are the dogs back, or will it be something completely different?
Blue, we're not alone here. Here's trouble! Found them and they do not look friendly. Guess we showed them.
So we are going to run a different way. We're going to avoid those and avoid the other one and just avoid them. Get to sanctuary. Get into bed, get some sleep. Take care of my T-49. This is almost unbreakable. I mean, you've got a zillion hit points. Yes, you're going to take impact damage, and you can take burn damage, and stuff like that, but you're not going to... Oh, very cool. Okay, we'll do that. I figure we'll go for about another hour. Because I want to get in. I'm going to get in the Skyrim so that I can turn around and add it to the live stream. So I'll have two characters of Fallout 4, one character of
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss him so much.
That's your loss, dude. Gets worse.
Easy living? This ain't. Yes?
Come on, guys. You got really good security. Now.
Handy, aren't ya?
Supposed to be the names.
never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. Something's out there. You are. On the waste, otherwise.
Damn, that car just ran so large, blowed up. So, damn.
Things I'll do for a headline.
I don't want to know what that means, Piper. I don't want to know.
free for the taking.
Hey,
what you got for me?
Thank you.
Okay. I'm stuck in place. Okay, I guess we're going to call it here. Like I said, we're going to start a new stream here for the Enhanced Skyrim.